And we are at the Racic Ranch, where we're taking a little walk around of the 1952 GMC. Now, probably the most interesting part of this truck is the fact that it has been owned all of its life by one family. Of course, now is owned by the GMC store, Jim Racic Chrysler GMC. But it has never had the title changed, of course, so it's still in Clarence's family name. So therefore, it is legitimately a one-family-owned unit from Junction City, Kansas. Now, it has had some restoration done, but it is not a restored truck. We don't want to lead anybody to believe that it is totally restored. It is a very, very good driving truck. We drove it out here this morning, had it up to, 40 or 50 miles an hour. Just runs great down the road, though. And got a brand new set of hubcaps on it. The interior is very nice. The body is in good shape. Again, not perfect. It has very little rust. It has the best floorboard of any old truck I think we've ever had. And I'm going to have to walk up and show you that, because it's one of the things, it's just the outstanding strong point of the truck. Again, all the gauges work properly. Clarence, whose father bought it brand new, assures us that 72,152 miles is the correct mileage on the truck. All of the gauges work properly. I'll tell you what, we'll just start it up. It's been sitting here for just a minute. We'll just start it up. And watch the gauges pop up there. You'll see that the ammeter's charging. It shows about 180 on the temperature, oil pressure at 60 pounds, and not a lot of gas. So, the horn still works. Nice old truck. It has got one little crack in the glass over on that passenger side, and it's got one very, very small BB hole on the windshield. Other than that, I think all the glass is good. The door is shut solid. I'm going to show you the bed here. We've got the grain racks that go on. You know, it came right off the farm from Junction City, Kansas. And so we've got the grain racks that go with it. But I wanted to show you the original bed, the original wood bed. It's got one patch in it that we put in it right over here. But other than that, that's all original wood from 1952. New tailpipe, new muffler system on it. Double taillights, I should say. And again, brand new hubcaps. Push-button door handles. And you know what's interesting about the keys? I should have mentioned that to you. The keys are factory-numbered keys. And still work, of course, ignition. They work correctly in the glove box as well. I'm going to pull the keys out of here. They work correctly in the glove box. I don't know how much of that you can see. We're going to go over here, though, and I'll show you how to lock the door. It still locks up properly. Grill nice and straight. It's got a pretty good shine to it, but again, it's not perfect. You know, it's just a driver truck. It's not anything that's going to win at the shows. Here we go. We got the door locked now. Pull that out. It is in the lock position. Push this back in. Original keys, original locks. What a neat old truck. That's our 1952 GMC. And again, a nice truck, a great truck, and it's very functional, drives out great. You'll love it. More information, we'll give us a call. That's Jim Racic Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and GMC Trucks in Clinton, Missouri. And of course, you can call toll-free at 1-888-GO-SEE-JIM. Or if you want to use just a regular landline, just you pay the toll on it. Well, that's 660-885-3355. And thanks for taking the walk around of the 1952 GMC.